She does! And for those with the universal and not unworthy curiosity, yes, I can attest, she does emit fire from almost every orifice in her body. Presenting Antoinette Sanserino! Incredible. Bravo. Though I must warn you, court her at your peril. She'll not nurse babies. She'd turn them into bacon. Thank you. Thank you. He liked that joke. Yes. I discovered this next woman in the kingdom of Poland, where she sang by the roadside, subsisting on coppers tossed at her feet. Miss Robin Koninski!
Hello! Thanks for joining us today. This here is a new song about a so-called modern improvement you may have become aware of called the telephone. Yeah. This new machine will carry a facsimile of your voice from Blackwater to Valentine to Saint Denis, and they propose to distribute them to all manner of places so that no matter where you are, somebody is looking for you. A wise man prayed that one day we may all eventually be gathered together in a heaven of everlasting rest and peace and bliss, except for the inventor of the telephone. Because someone is always calling, saying, hello, hello,
hello.
I've got a little baby, but he's out of sight. I talk to him across the telephone. I can't see my honey, but he's mine all right. This gal just can't leave a man alone. Blackwater calling. Hello. This morning through the phone they said he'd been with Bess and told me exactly where he's at. Now I'm headed out of town to his address. That man better hold on to his hat. I sure do worry that the wires might get crossed and it will separate me from my baby mine. Then some
tune. She is a siren singing from the rocks as men bash into them to their doom. Thank you for joining me for tonight's entertainment. I hope it has delayed for at least a moment the crushing and remorseless misery of this mortal coil. Good night, dream well, and come back soon.
Yeah!
Well, I don't think there's anything else I can help you with.
Je vous salue.
great home for the blind. Is someone there? Anything to spare for a blind man?
Día, señor.
Good morning.
Mister?
Morning.
My apologies, sir.
Hello, mister.
Hi there. Mira por dónde vas.
Hello, mister.
Hey.
Morning, sir.
Good morning to you.
Behind you, ma'am.
Bonjour.
That's how the screw turned. Bonjour, monsieur.
Hello.
Morning, mister.
The word is excuse me.
I am an American. Come on, people. Let me vote. It's a national disgrace.
Let me know when something catches your eye.
I'll only shut up once I can vote.
Mais bonjour. That is a local favorite. Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you.
I can say this all day. Let me vote, let me vote, let me vote. I will say this for a